pray the car don't stall. Better hop on in, let the pass will close if the clouds start rolling in. Can't take the thought of being stuck.
Especially the winter, winter across the Elbe. Usually, by the time you eventually cross the Elbe,